Hey, what's up, guys? Mason here at Burt Watson Chevrolet. Sorry I missed last week. It's actually episode 30 of Watson Wednesdays. James did a great job last week, in my opinion, here showing off the new Silverado there. So again, thanks for helping on out last week, James. I couldn't make it there. But today's an exciting episode. Again, episode 30, we're giving away the Weber grill that we kind of had when we were emphasizing Walleye Fest, which, as you can see, we've got the lot back to normal here. Bunch of our new Chevys are back over here. Beer tent's gone and so on and so forth. So got a lot of inventory, a lot of great deals that are coming on out. The Blazer's got some even more incentives on it. So those are starting to become more and more incentivized and some good deals on it. But we're going to truck it around the lot today. I told Jacob to have his walking shoes on today. So we're actually going to start off with Race Row here. Again, we got a ton of inventory. We actually have over $2 million of pre-owned inventory. We're also the largest certified dealership in the area. But starting on off here, we did get a pretty cool truck. This is a 2011, pretty rare, $10,000 truck. You got a 2011 Ranger, two-wheel drive, manual transmission, 74,000 miles. Mint condition. So Joe McGathy actually got his family members on in here, did a good job here and got us a great trade-in, and somebody's going to have a beautiful truck here. So let's take it on through. But again, ton of inventory right now on the used side. Help us sell that stuff. We're certifying everything, getting you guys some great warranty coverage there and so on and so forth there. But Cadillac SRX, we got a lot of pre-owned inventory that's affordable for you guys if you're looking for affordable stuff. We've got our Fords here. We've got a bunch of, obviously, Race Rows full of everything. We've got our new trucks that are coming down the pipeline as well. We do have our 18, we're getting some sports cars here. So we've got our 18 Camaro. It's got its cool look to it with the black wheels, the black hood. So that's definitely a fun car for the springtime market. Summertime, actually, now that it's finally here. That's why I said it's a nice day. Let's take a walk today. But again, the main thing is we've got so much inventory. We've got so much success over the last couple months that we've taken in a lot of trade-ins, and it's been backing on up here for us. So I want you guys to know that just behind the used car building, behind the main service building, is a ton of our used car inventory. So give them a little pan of what we got over here. I almost got, like I said, almost half of our lots back here, guys. So if you are coming on out here, make sure to grab a salesman. They'll make sure to bring you on back here. Or if it's after hours, again, swing on back here to take a look at all of your options. It's all about customer service, and that's what I wanted to talk about a little bit more today about. We try to do whatever we can for you guys and make it an easy process. We want to be a transparent dealer for you guys because, again, you got the information out there, and it's time to have, you guys deserve great experiences when buying a car. So we do have on our inspections, we've got SF2 here. They're the ones who are helping out inspecting these cars as fast as they can when they come on in. And what we do for you guys is when you're on our website, taking a look at all the inventory that we have, we actually put our service inspection right in the picture. So we're a transparent dealer, guys. We want to make sure that you guys are comfortable with what you're buying here, and we're proud of what we're inspecting and what we put out on our lot. So again, we're one of the dealers. There's not many dealers that do that. You'll find that I'd probably say most dealers won't actually put their inspection report on it. But under the pictures, the last few pictures will actually be your inspection report. We actually created the Burt Watson Buy Center as well. We ended up taking in a beautiful 2011 Chrysler 200, 96,000 miles. Again, affordable vehicle. I think we've got this listed online at 8,500. Again, that's waiting to hit its lot, waiting to go through cleanup. But what the Burt Watson Buy Center is again, it's a place where you guys can come, know that your vehicle is being properly assessed in the market. We'll run it through the different market analysis that we have, keep you guys in the loop on what that is, as well as get you an auto check in case it is something that you didn't want to try to sell on your own. Or again, take our check right then, just like this person did and took advantage of that. I'm actually going to take a ride out to Merrill after our morning meeting today and meet Carol. She's got a 2003 Silverado, so I'll even come out to you guys and again, help on out in any way possible. So got a ton of inventory out here. Again, Malibus, we've got Jeeps like crazy here. This is a nice one, 74,000 miles, moonroof, four-wheel drive. Obviously, Jeep does a good job with that. I've got the new GMC Acadias out here. So the new body style, those are cool. A little bit smaller than the Traverse. Again, a little bit more affordable there as far as that goes on the pre-owned. So again, you guys are kind of liking that aspect. Beautiful Suburban. I was pretty happy with we got that. There's a very, very, very minimal blemishes on that. Great miles. The inside interior on it's beautiful. So again, don't sleep on coming back behind the building if we're not open. But again, we are open till 8 o'clock every single night, except Fridays. We're open till 6 to take care of you guys as much as possible. So this one's, we're going to truck it a little bit further here because, again, we're also whatever we can do for you guys as far as even if that means taking care of your guests out of state. We actually have a lot of Watson family members that are southern in the Florida market, and we deliver vehicles right on down to them. But, you know, a lot of times you guys ask, well, what about the miles that get put on them? I think Tammy did not too long ago a Corvette all the way to Arizona. So obviously that guy's not going to let us fly on down to Arizona and put a couple thousand miles. Obviously our drivers don't do that. But we do whatever we can to help on out and get you guys the vehicle of your choice, the best deal possible, working with some great people here. So we actually, Doug Dembski did a great job building us our trailer. We actually have it big enough, wide enough to take on even your biggest trucks and everything that we sell here. So we've got it rigged on up here again. Pan on over to this here, Jacob. We're proud of our truck here, our trailer. Again, we're delivering vehicles all over the state. A lot of times, if your guys are close enough, you're Ohio, Illinois, Indiana. You know, there's times where I've even worked it in there free of charge delivery. So again, this is Al Braley is the guy who's the man behind it. He's a great man. He ends up usually taking majority of our out-of-state runs. He's been on the road for decades, I believe. So other than that, again, we got whatever we can to try to take care of you guys here at Burt Watson Chevrolet. And you're not finding dealerships that are going to be willing to deliver vehicles. I mean, I think we might even did one to California, if I'm not mistaken. Colorado, definitely. Wisconsin earlier in the year. So again, a ton of different options here at Burt Watson Chevrolet to make sure we're taking care of you. So we're going to swing back on over this way, back to the certified pre-owned market. Again, pretty proud of that. We got $2.1 million in inventory usually on average here. Of a variation of everything. Again, we got a lot of Jeeps right now. We've obviously got all of our certified trucks, Equinoxes, Traxes, everything Chevy that we got for you guys. We can actually get you. Jesse Tripp's doing a great job buying vehicles off the internet or off the auctions and other avenues there for if there's anything specific you guys are looking for. So whatever it is, we're doing it for you guys and giving you guys the experience, keeping you in the loop. Something that you're not going to find at other dealers. So we want to take care of you. Your certified program, again, is 12 months, 12,000 miles of bumper-to-bumper coverage. And that's even what's cool about it is that a lot of these vehicles that we have out here actually have still remaining factory warranty. I've got an 18 Equinox that has 7,000 miles on it. Guys, that certification doesn't even kick in until the original 3-year 36 is up. A lot of you guys don't know about that. So again, you can get vehicles out to 48,000 miles of bumper-to-bumper coverage, get better financing terms, which, again, a big thing that we wanted to talk about today is that GM is actually offered on certified units this month 0.9% interest here at Burt Watson Chevrolet. So you can get a certified vehicle, great interest rate, I mean 0.9%. Right now, interest rates are great right now, but you can't beat 0.9% that GM's offering on certified vehicles. So come on out to Burt Watson Chevrolet and see that. You get a couple oil changes free. You get knowing that your vehicle was properly inspected by certified mechanics here at Burt Watson Chevrolet, 172 point inspection. So they've got do a good job at making sure you guys are getting the right vehicle. Your tires have to pass certain tire depths. So again, certified vehicles are what you want to look for. And believe it or not, we are the largest certified dealership, used dealership that I know of around. So especially in the Saginaw Tri-City areas, again, we're the most certified vehicles in the area. So swing on out and get those here at Burt Watson. Let's actually come on out by the road. Hopefully it's not too loud because we got Jeeps for days. I got Wrangler four doors like crazy. So, you know, swing on out. We wanted to make sure we're ramped on up for you. Let's go over here. This one's kind of cool. The Purple Mama, I believe, is what it was called when it came on in here, but definitely it's got a pretty sweet look. I think it's even got the power running boards on it, so different graphics on it. So definitely a fun Jeep there. Got a little bit meatier tire there for you if you are the type that like to take these off-road. So again, I got a bunch of Jeeps. We got them parked out front, right off the main road drag right there. So swing on out, grab one of the guys. They'll be more than glad to open one of these on up for you, show you how to take the tops off and everything like that. So let's bounce on over here, show you the other two that we got. Kind of wrap up with the service there as well. I'm not forgetting, we got our grill over there. We got our cash here and our big winner. So again, we got a couple more Jeeps here. Obviously, blacks always looks good. Got your dark gray one there. Nice wheels and tires on those. So again, as far as the now service needs, you know, Renee does a great job making sure we're getting you guys as many coupons, different savings and things like that. Right now, a big popular one is obviously, now that this, I can say, winter's over, we're out in the sunshine here. We've got people are coming on and getting a lot of details, reconditionings of their vehicle, knocking the salt off. So we're getting a lot of that. There's a $25 off of that if you come on out. So take advantage of that. That's a pretty good deal for sure for getting $25 off of free reconditioning. So on top of, I mean, another truck that we ended up purchasing for you guys. I mean, we go all over for you. I mean, tire price match guarantee. You know, you want to know that you're getting done work at a certified dealership where your records are being saved. You know that the guys have been trained properly. And again, so we came up with our price match guarantee. We got our truck. We'll go on over, run on over to wherever we got to get that tire to make sure we're getting exactly what you were quoted. So, you know, obviously, you know the local names that that sell your tires. We'll beat them. We'll take care of you. We'll get you in and out. Shoot, we might even give you a loaner vehicle if it's something that you don't want to wait for. So tire services, burtwatson.com. But again, guys, I just wanted to make sure that we were out here telling you guys about the great service that we do for you guys. And again, you're not finding that at any other dealership right now. So swing it on over here. We're finally wrapping on up. So our big winner here, I got our $200 cash. You'll have to get a hold of us here. Or I know Jacob might reach on out, obviously let you know. But got a bunch of our cash here, $200 cash. We got our Weber grill. So I didn't build it for you. I'll be honest with you. I was pretty busy, but I didn't get a chance to build this on up for you. But again, who knows? You might want to re-gift it or actually fire it on up here. But we got our Weber grill. We got our $200 cash. Cash in fist, so she'll have to come on out and swing on out and get that up for us. But the big winner today, or the Walleye Fest winner of the $200 cash and the Weber charcoal grill, is Misty Harmon. So again, Misty Harmon, thanks again for participating. You had to share one of our Walleye Fest videos that we did, getting that strummed on up. You know, really like doing this type of stuff for you guys. The participation is huge, so help me on out. Share this one on out. We're always giving different things away. So again, we got $200 cash, $100 Weber grill, so that's a $300 value for just helping us on out, getting people to know that Burt Watson's a great company, great place to come out and buy a car and have a great experience. So Misty Harmon, swing on out, pick up your cash, pick up your grill, pick up some meat, get out there, get the grilling going, and come out and see Burt Watson Chevrolet today.